Commander Remmick is with the Inspector General's office.
Oh.
He'll be conducting a full investigation of the Enterprise.
What are you looking for?
I have reason to believe that there may be something very wrong on this ship.
Tell me what you suspect.
It's inappropriate to discuss it at this time. Mr. Remmick, Starfleet is counting on you. You will find out what is wrong on this ship.
Yes, sir. Nothing and no one will stand in my way.
And you, Captain, are ordered to cooperate in every way necessary with this investigation. Is that clear?
Then you confirm the accuracy of the log report. You violated the prime directive of the Edo. You deliberately interfered with their laws.
Mr. Remmick, either get out of my way and keep quiet.
I want some answers from you now, Commander Riker.
Later.
You are ordered to cooperate.
Not now.
Come. Remick's gonna turn this ship upside down. Sir, am I under investigation?
I believe we've covered every available option, Captain. Are there other options that you want to analyze?
The only one remaining is the one that needs no conversation, the one we must avoid.
Sir?
The one that leads to total annihilation.
Are you available now, Mr. Riker, or do you still have duties to perform?
I'm available, Mr. Remmick. Picard, access.
Can I help you, gentlemen? Is there any trouble here? Perhaps if you tell me what it is.